Leonie, what does it mean to get back to the NCAA tournament?
It's so exciting. I think we're all so psyched. We worked really hard this season, so I think it really paid off for us, and we're just so excited that we made it.
And what is it about this team that makes it so special, having all these girls together?
I think we have a great chemistry this year. We all get along very well, and we don't have any conflicts within the team, so I think this year has been amazing in that regard. And I think we all really work very hard together and support each other, so that's really nice. It's a really great feeling to be part of this team.
And then looking back at the match, obviously you lose the doubles point. Can you just talk about losing the point and then bouncing back to win the four singles points?
Yeah, it was a little disappointing, definitely losing the doubles point. But we just, went out there, tried to do our best and focus on the task. And I think we all played good singles, so it turned out well, and we're excited.
And then finally, what is it going to take for the team to have a successful NCAA appearance?
I think we just have to really try to do our best. We're obviously probably going to play a ranked team, because we are not going to be ranked. So we just have to go out there and fight and try to do our best. And yeah, we have to see who we're going to play and how we're going to play, I guess.
Actually, one final question. This is your senior year, your last year at BU. What does it mean to end your collegiate career here at BU with a Patriot League title?
It means so much. What I said earlier, we worked so hard for this, and I'm just so excited to see that all the hard work paid off. So, it just means so much, and I'm so excited.
Thanks, Leonie. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.